I wish I was in this atmosphere right now. I'd be going nuts.
Like, oh, everybody, move around. I'm about to start breakdancing. Like the circle moving.
Yo, I cannot. I just cannot, bro. I can't.
Star and beautiful world of afterlife.
What the
fuck? And this is your invitation to enter. Critics say afterlife makes your current life look like a total comatose snooze fest. It's action packed. The future of everyone's fate.
What Nigel the Frank fuck?
Classic.
I don't know if I'm ready to go to the afterlife yet.
Afterlife can be yours for only $4.95 with a subscription when you order the best of your current collection series. You will enter a world beyond your imagination.
Is there any side effects?
A future out of control and an experience you will never forget.
I mean, I guess it don't seem that bad.
The wait is over. Call 1-800.
What's up, y'all? You know what it is. It's Nacho, man. And I'm in a new place right now. I'm in a new place. I just got done moving houses or apartments. I was so scared that I wasn't going to be able to make this because I wanted the internet to be hooked up. Obviously, the weekend dropped. And here we are, man. The internet's working. I'm in my new place. And there is currently 5 more minutes before the live stream starts. And y'all could experience this with me, man. I'm a proud Weeknd fan. I've been a fan since the trilogy was before the trilogy, actually. Echoes of Silence, House of Balloons, and I believe it's Thursday. Yes. He is presenting this on Twitch right now, and he's kind of treating it like a radio broadcast. And I'm actually really excited because it's live. It's on Twitch. Oh, man. You guys are getting my raw live reaction to whatever is being presented right now. Yo, I gotta strap the fuck in. I gotta strap in. Here we go. Here we go, y'all. Here we go. Is he? Oh, he's performing live? So angelic. There won't be much pausing going on because I obviously can't pause. This is all raw.
DAWNFM.
Let's go!
You've been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial-free music on 103.5 DAWNFM. Stay tuned.
Interesting.
Around we go. In this game called life, we are nothing.
This is very interesting. It's Old Man Weeknd.
When you watch me sing, you spin me around so I can breathe.
Okay. This is like a major listening party.
We're going back in time. I'd like to see you try. Unpacking thoughts through tunnels in your mind.
Okay. Yeah, the first song was it wasn't too much, as always, and I'm happy when it's like that. It's not too much. Oh. 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 Is it lifting? It's lifting. Yo, this is fire. Hey. Whoa. It gives me those that 80s feel. The sensing. He said, what? Yo. Ooh. It ain't over. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. You already know what's up with this one. If you guys are new here, please leave a like, subscribe, share the video. If you want more content like this, The Weeknd is here dropping some hot shit. The first two tracks was fire. I wish I could pause it and just, you know, kind of like decompress, but you know, this is live right now, so we just gotta keep it going. I'm gonna just whip out the phone. He said, I'm gonna check the time real quick. You know what this kind of looks like to me? Like a Fortnite event. Low-key though, you know? Oh, 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 oh.
I saw the fire in your eyes. I saw the fire in your look into your eyes. You threw a skit on to feel alive.
That man look hella old. You look at least like 75. I wish I was in this atmosphere right now. I'd be going nuts.
Like, oh, everybody, move around. I'm about to start breakdancing. Like the circle moving.
Let me hit that shit. She goes stupid. Hey, I love this song.
Take my breath away and make it last forever, babe. Do it now or never, babe. Take my breath.
Remember, I'm going to have timestamps down below. There's going to be minimal pausing, so it's straight all the way through. I wish I could decompress, you know, but hey, we're live right now. Oh, oh, hold on. Hold that thought. Just shut up real quick. Ooh. Ooh. This gives me such that like Daft Punk feel. Oh my God. I feel like I'm in a Tron video game or something. Like, this some shit that be playing in Tron. Just that little breakdown, that shit's hard. All of that just to get to this part. Ain't that crazy? What the fuck? all of that just to get to this part. That is fucking ridiculous. The fuck? Yeah, that crowd, I'm gonna have to move in a circle. Like, hey, y'all gotta move, bruh. It's time for me to get this shit popping. It's like this dance till you die music. I don't know how I can like elaborate on that specifically right now, but I feel like this kind of song is such a dance till you die song. Okay, so I believe this song is called Sacrifice. Oh, I love the.
I was born in a city.
Oh.
Where the winter nights don't ever sleep. So this life's always with me.
Oh, oh.
The ice inside my face will never bleed.
We're live till dawn, y'all. Ooh.
Oh. Every time you try to fix me, I know you'll never find that missing piece.
Oh, that shit is so smooth.
I hold you through the toughest parts, baby, like it's the end.
Oh, why is fucking this shit up?
This life is still worth living.
Sacrifice. Okay. Give me that. That's exactly how I was thinking too. I was sitting there like, ooh. Why did it just take such a different like turn? This song is called A Tale by Quincy. This is such
Looking back now, I didn't know what it was supposed to be. And it's like raising kids, man. If you weren't raised, you don't know how to raise, you know? I just did the best thing I could with them because they know fucking well I love them. I had to do the best I could. Had long lasting efforts I didn't fully understand until much later in life.
Oh, man.
It bled into my relationship with family.
I love it all.
Those I had become romantic.
I love how you're watching this, like you listen
whenever
to this
I got
from
too
the
close
outside
to a woman,
box.
I would cut her off. Part of
like
that
you're
was
no longer a part of
partially based
the
on
crowd,
fear.
You're outside of it.
But it was also totally subconscious.
I wonder what his intention
looking back
was
a bitch,
behind
isn't it?
This shit is crazy. Oh. Oh. What the? Oh. Yo.
The last few months I've been working on me, baby. So much trauma in my life.
Talk to him.
I've been so cold to the ones who love me, baby. I look back now and I realize.
Now, remember when I held you? You begged me with your drowning eyes to stay.
Stop it! Oh my god.
Now,
fucking this one up, bro. Oh God, he's fucking this one up.
Then come right back, girl, come right back. Give me
no.
One chance, just a little. Baby, I'll treat you right. And I love you like I should have loved you all the time.
Oh, my God.
I can't get enough of that.
You ain't had no.
That I care for you, but I'm out of time.
You didn't have to do this.
Said I'm too late.
You seriously did.
Oh
my God.
Singing
out of time.
Said I had you to myself, but I'm out of time.
Damn. This is such a sad song. I'm trying to think, man.
Don't you dare touch that dial. Because like the song says,
I was out of time.
You are out of time. You're almost there,
song.
But don't panic. There's still more music to come before you're completely engulfed in the blissful embrace of that little light you see in the distance. Soon you'll be healed, forgiven, and refreshed, free from all trauma, pain, guilt,
this
and shame. You may even forget your own name. But before you dwell in that house forever, here's 30 minutes of easy listening to some slow tracks.
I love
on 103.5 DAWNFM.
I love it. This shit is fire, bro. Hey, put your mask back on. What you doing? Put your mask back on. Come on now. Put that shit back on. It's already see-through.
Celebrating Super Bowl catalog looking legendary. Rain froze like it's February. XO, that's a mercenary. A quarter bill on and off. Yeah, used to sing on. Yeah, said you wanted your boyfriend jealous with a couple pills, and you didn't expect to fall for me once you got this deal. City dark, city dangerous. Your girlfriend's trying to pair you with somebody more famous. But instead you ended up with someone so basic, faceless. Someone to take
fuck your
pictures
shit.
And frame it. And my new girl, she a movie star. My new girl, she a movie star.
Okay.
I love her right, make her scream like Nev Campbell. Cause baby girl, she a movie star.
Yeah.
Baby girl, she a movie star.
Yes, I love
told myself that I never
his
fall.
Runs are so beautiful.
Although this love is strong to me, some things can change, go wrong with me. We don't know how it's going to be. Forever is too long to me. We don't need the government involved because we like to touch.
Yeah.
We don't need no damn religion telling us that we in love. But if we did crash down the road, spending lawyer fees up, pending pack on
save my perfect.
Ass if these feelings freeze up. You gon' sign this prenup. You gon' sign this prenup. You gon' sign this prenup. You gon' sign this prenup.
That was perfect. Tyler the Creator was perfect for that.
Life's a dream, cause it's never.
I wish his verse was a little bit longer, but.
But you'd rather love and love.
That was perfect.
With tears than never.
Like that? Like that? Oh. Oh, oh. Oh. Hey. I wonder if he's up there really hitting shit. I mean, I see it.
Oh, we'll be gone.
Or if it's pre-recorded. You know what I'm saying?
It's a cup in a pot of toxic love. It tore us apart.
my best friend now.
Yeah. Song was stupid. Very interesting. I love the production behind this whole, but oh my. What? What? It's like back after back after back. Jesus Christ. Like, there's no time to rest in between nothing. It's just right after the other.
I don't deserve someone
you know who would have sounded.
Me. Don't you think I
can hear Tory Lanez on this song.
I don't want to be a prisoner to who I used to be. I swear.
Is everyone trying to, like, go back in time? I cannot. I just cannot, bro. I can't. I just can't. Seriously, I fucking can't. This whole fucking album so far has been flawless.
When I was young and alone in the world, you were there when I needed someone to call my girl. And now you're my reality, and I wanna feel you close. But you're defeated, baby, broken, hurting, suffering from a shattered soul.
I would love to see him live. Like, really live. What you throwing up?
And I'll make
a heart or a pyramid?
Make it my responsibility.
What's that?
I'll be there every step of the way. I'll get you back on your feet.
Yeah, no, the production behind this whole album is amazing.
Let me love you like you will need. Then you can kick me. Get me to the curb. It's okay.
Like, literally, there's no time to decompress. There's none. It's just right after the other. I can't even, like, think it all in. I just keep going. I believe this song might be called Starry Eyes. This is track 11 of 16 tracks. Oh, my God. I love the way this started already. Hey, the... Runs, man, they're fucking immaculate.
Who, if I cried out, would hear me among the angels' order, even if they pressed me against their heart, I'd be consumed. For beauty is the terror we endure, while we stand in wonder, we are annihilated.
Ooh.
Every angel is terrified.
Hold on. Ooh.
Intent
Graphic.
What?
Sexy. Euphoric. Provocative. Edgy. Thought-provoking. Technically and visually stunning.
No, honestly.
A compelling work of science fiction.
Deadass.
A suspenseful expose. Cinema like you've never seen it before.
Facts.
The exotic, bizarre, and beautiful world of Afterlife.
What the
fuck? And this is your invitation to enter. Critics say Afterlife makes your current life look like a total comatose snooze fest. It's action-packed. The future of everyone's fate.
What Nigel the Frank fuck?
Classic.
Arthur I don't Fleminger know if I'm ready to go to Afterlife yet.
Afterlife can be yours for only $4.95 with a subscription when you order the best of your current collection series. You will enter a world beyond your imagination.
Is there any side effects?
A future out of control. And an experience you will never forget.
I mean, I guess it don't seem that
bad. The wait is over. Call 1-800-414-4444. That's 1-800-444-4444 now.
It's like a radio. That shit was actually creepy, I'm not even gonna lie.
I see you drowning in the purple lights, diamonds shining bright.
Ooh.
I see purple eyes on you. You snatch my soul, I'm crucified. I feel paralyzed, I'm so mesmerized by you. But I know you're right for me. Ecstasy. Oh no,
this song is fire.
I almost died in the disco tent, and now I know my heart. Don't let me down, please. Don't you break my heart. Don't break my heart.
In the discotheque.
But don't you worry, just don't break my heart.
The Weeknd is fucking going off, bro. I don't know, man. I think right now this might be one of my favorite songs from the album. Kill him, no hug. cap.
Why did Wayne really gas that shit though? I heard a Larry Bird reference in there. Walk down the aisle can make you run right back. This shit is crazy. Oh my god. He's really in there singing that shit too.
No, no. You can't be with you, you're too deceiving, girl. Ooh. Ooh. I can't be with you, no, I can't be with you, you're too deceiving, girl. That song was hard as fuck. That one was hard as fuck too. I don't know which one I like. Honestly, I can't tell what song I like from this album yet, man. They're all fucking amazing. He's really doing this shit right now. Something like this, man. I need to be in this. I'm trying to be in the mix. I'm trying to be in that crowd, cuz. On me. Be over there. You tried your best for me, I know. Oh, we're good. Yes. I love this. Yes. I love this. The Weeknd is fucking this, bro. He is fucking it up right now.
I can't.
Yo, he hit that piano going nuts. All day going nuts.
Oh my god.
You tried your best with me, I know. Wow. Don't tell me this is the last one. I don't want it to end, bro.
You're tuned to DAWNFM.
Yes, I am.
The middle of nowhere on your dial. So sit back and unpack. You may be here a while. Now that all future plans have been postponed, and it's time to look back on the things you thought you owned, do you remember them well? Were you high or just stoned?
Wish I was high.
And how many grudges did you take to your grave? When you weren't liked or followed, how did you behave? Was it often a dissonant chord you were strumming? Were you ever in tune with the song life was humming? If the pain's living on when your body's long gone, and your phantom regret hasn't let it go yet, you may not have died in the way that you must. All specters are haunted by their own lack of trust. When you're all out of time, there's nothing but space. No hunting, no gathering, no nations, no race. And heaven is closer than those tears on your face. When the purple rain falls, we're all bathed in its grace. Heaven's for those who let go of regret. You have to wait here when you're not all there yet. But you could be there by the end of this song, where the weekend's so good and he plays all week long. Bang a gong, get it on. And if your broken heart's heavy when you step on the scale, you'll be lighter than air when they pull back the veil. Consider the flowers, they don't try to look right.
So poetic.
They just open their petals and turn to the light. Are you listening real close? Heaven's not that, it's this. It's the depth of this moment. You don't reach for bliss.
I'm getting goosebumps right now.
God knows life is chaos, but he made one thing true. You gotta unwind your mind, train your soul to align, till you find that divine boogaloo.
God.
In other words, you gotta be heaven.
He's the Weeknd.
To see heaven.
Is the Weeknd crying?
May peace be with you.
Wow. This is amazing. Bravo, amazing. Abel really did that shit, man. Abel really did that shit. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. Bravo, bravo. What a way to start the year. Seriously, what a way to start the year. Fucking sick. That was sick. That was the fucking Weeknd, man. It was just kind of like taking in the Weeknd's greatness for what it was. Abel did that shit, man. That was amazing. That was so cool. Bravo. So much to unpack. Seriously, seriously, so much to unpack. Whether you was chilling, eating some good food, smoking some good weed, or just, you know, chilling out listening with me, I hope you had a great time. This whole album was fucking amazing. It makes me really proud to be a Weeknd fan. You can obviously hear so much growth in his music. Honestly, it just sounded like some retro shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? It just all together sounded like some retro music. And I love that shit. I fucking love it. I think this shit was amazing. This shit was cool. It exceeded my expectations. Jim Carrey fucking killed it with the talking. Tyler the Creator, I do wish his verse was a little bit longer. Lil Wayne fucking destroyed his fucking verse, as he does every verse that he's on. The Weeknd spilled his heart out, man. Honestly, I'm more excited to listen to it the second time. That's where my excitement is right now. If you guys are new here, leave a like, subscribe. This your boy Nacho. Let me know what your favorite song was in the comment section below. You guys are all amazed. The Weeknd, he did his thing. DAWNFM, The Weeknd, he did that shit. Y'all remember, bro, take it easy. You know why? I tell y'all every fucking video. You know why? Because it ain't easy being cheesy, bitch.